Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today this is a very casual video. Today I'm eating my favorite soup, mushroom soup, my favorite beverage, and some crab rangoon. So let's dig in. Ah, so good. It's perfect. Today it's been raining all day. So I hope everybody's doing wonderful. I'm okay. Sorry guys that this week is being hard for me to upload any video. Cheers. I've been very busy. Besides that, I don't was feeling great this week. Not physically, no health issues, but was more like emotional. A lot of things that happen around, and sometimes it's just hard to, you know, make a video and be happy, and you know, because we are humans and sometimes you just don't feel good, you know. And so I decided to take a few days, the weekend off, and today is Wednesday, so like around 4 or 5 days I take off from YouTube and some of my social medias, because honestly I don't was feeling good. So sorry about that. I love this mushroom soup. It's so good, so light. I like it. Don't make me feel like, you know, make me feel good after I eat it. I'm filming with my phone, so probably the quality is not that great. I hope though you guys are good. And safe. I'm a little bit nervous, honestly, because this next Sunday I gotta go back to work. My upside job. And I'm nerves. I don't know, I just feel like I'm a bear and I'm going out my cave. So it's hard. Ooh, it's hot, very hot. What I pretty much have been doing these days is playing with TikTok. It's a lot of fun. You know, I was watching a lot of being and a lot on TikTok, because I was like so sad and so depressed, and It's fun to see people doing things on TikTok. I see all kind of people, kids, parents, all grandparents. It looks like people are having fun in the quarantine. So I hope you guys are safe and good. I've been missing you a lot, guys, a lot. But again, I'm the kind of person who I believe that if you don't have nothing nice and healthy to share, just don't. You know, I mean, I don't mind if people want to tell me, you know, their life and if they have problems, if they need help. But personally, I like to be more like the person that people like to talk with. You know? So good. Today is very, it's been raining all day and it's very humid and hot. So it's not pleasant to be outside today. In any sense. It's really, well, I think it's gonna stop raining now. But still steam and hot and ugh. No fun at all. Ooh. Let's put this guy here. Good, good. Be quiet today. I'm hungry. Today I was thinking to do I have sushi from Aldi's, but and then I was like, I'm not feeling sushi. You know, and I love sushi. I love it. But I don't know. I don't was feeling sushi today. Maybe tomorrow. We'll see. Let me know in the comments below what you guys have been doing. So good. I like this type of soup because they are not spicy. Usually, I can't do spicy. It's way too much for me. Okay. So good. Perfect soup for a perfect day. All right, it's gone. Cheers. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed my video. Please let me know in the comments below how everybody's doing. I'm really worried about everybody. Alright guys, like always I said, I hope you have a wonderful week next to the people you love. I'll see you soon again in the next delicious mukbang. Bye guys!